track temp is 48. The air temp is 31 Celsius. That's pole.
Pole at Jerez. Car number two.
Stay behind the safety car in the left column.
Done a lot of races the last few days, worked a lot on this track. It's not a big field. Let's see if I can do the work here, get it done.
Okay, Chris, nice and neat, stay out of trouble. Green, green, green.
Concentrate.
Good thing. Start.
Do the thing, hit the braking points.
That lap time was 128.1.
Track is not fast. Been doing 125s in other races.
Gap to Coleman behind is now 3.4.
On your left. Clear left.
You're in the lead.
Thanks, Chief. It's not doing anything down at that corner like a few races ago. Cost me a fourth place, or a second place, in a very strong field. I would love to get single GT3s all race.
Coming up on a slower class car.
On your right. Clear right.
Just take your line, Pedro. This one. Better. Just before the line. At the line is too late.
It's for me. The actor Coleman behind is increasing. It's now 5.9. Coming up on a slower car.
On your right. Clear right. Car right. Clear right.
That was a 131.1. You're coming up on a slower class car.
On your left. Clear left.
Thank you.
Left side. Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
Gap to Coleman behind is now 4.4.
Make sure if it's fluctuating. Traffic. Excuse me.
Slower class car ahead.
Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Say it's really easy to go deep there. As soon as you do, you lose grip and lock a wheel. Can't get greedy in there.
Coming up on a slower class car. Pace is good in sectors 1 and 2. Sector 3 is 0.6. Off the pace.
On your right. Clear right.
This track is more fun to drive than it is to race. Flows, it's quick. The safety place is overtake.
Coleman behind is now 4.0.
Part of it is also just love driving this car.
You've just done a 129.8.
Right, let's take advantage of the second track. Open that gap up a little bit more. I think that one was rough. But no. Someone had a moment there. Oh, almost snatching those brakes. Don't do it. use that curb, that's the way. Better exit.
Lower class car ahead.
Car right. Hold your line, clear right.
Thanks, Pedro.
Gap to Coleman behind is increasing. It's now 5.9. You're coming up on a slower class car.
Ah, you were serious?
On your left. Clear left.
Coming up on a slower car.
Left side, clear left.
Okay, Chris, you've used half your fuel. Slower class car ahead.
Car left. Clear left.
Your lap time was 1:30.6. Gap to Coleman behind is now 5.7 seconds. Slower class car ahead.
Right side. Clear right.
Sector 2 is 0.8, off the pace. You're approaching a group of slower class cars.
Right side. Still there, clear right.
Passive, GTP.
Left side. Clear left.
Go ahead, you got it. Clear.
Thank you.
Slow car ahead. This is the leader for their class. You're halfway home. We estimate 14 minutes of fuel left.
On your left. Clear left.
Is there a 3 second gap after that? Take advantage of clear air when we can. Don't mess up this section.
The gap to Coleman behind is now 3.9. Up on a slower class car. Great driving, keep it up. 20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
Thanks, David.
No worries, mate.
That lap was a 129.6.
Make it, DD.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 45 Celsius. Slower class car ahead.
Car right. Clear right.
Sector 3 is 0.8. Off the pace.
For what move? Serious?
Alright, Chris, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap to Coleman behind is now 4.2.
UFGT3, I am an MP2.
On your left, clear left.
Nice. Pitbox, serious? You are stupid. Stupid driver.
That scared me.
All the race ruined, man. I was going to the pit.
That lap was a 129.8.
Keep it together. Keep it together. No one's been here all race.
Slower class car ahead.
On your right, clear right.
I think I pitted early every race this weekend. I'm not pitting this time until Fruit Chief tells me to.
Your last lap time was at 130.8. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Okay, Chris, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Right side, clear right.
Norman is reeling you in. The gap's now 3.8.
Yeah, that was a pretty gnarly piece of traffic.
Slow car ahead. This is the leader for their class.
Right side. Clear right.
Mirrors, bro.
That was a 132.1. Sector 1 is 1.9. Off the pace.
That line right through that sweeping left. Shouldn't have to lift.
Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 43 Celsius. You're coming up on a slower car. All right, Chris, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Car right. Clear right.
The gap to Coleman behind is increasing. It's now 6.5 seconds. Coleman behind is pitting. Okay, Chris, we're running on fumes, mate. In this lap, box this lap. Yes, understood.
Retires.
10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. Slower class car ahead. Very little fuel left. In this lap, box this lap. 2 liters left.
Car left, clear left.
What's your speed?
On your right.
Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. We'll fuel you to the end of the race.
Clear right.
Baby,
Bernhard behind is pitting now. Your exit's clear. Watch the white line.
Right, exit in the lead. All right, let's finish the job now. A distance behind.
You're coming up on a slower class car.
Left side, clear left.
A different situation, mate. Do a different thing.
Gap to Coleman behind is increasing. It's now 10 seconds. Minutes of fuel remaining. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Coming up on a slower class car.
On your right. Clear right. Left. Clear left.
Pass the German straightaway, pass that. You got it. Come on over.
Come on, Chris. Just 5 minutes left. Hold your nerve. We can win this. There's a group of slower cars ahead.
Inside, Chris.
Car right. Clear right.
The gap to Coleman behind is now 11 seconds. That lap was a 131.5.
Car left. Clear left.
Slower class car ahead.
On your left. Clear left.
Here we go.
Car right. Clear right.
I appreciate it, but I wish I knew what they were doing.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
I think next one will be white flag. Ice hasn't been blistering.
Come on, Chris. One more lap. Keep it together. We'll win this. You've just done a 129.7. That's 5 minutes of fuel left.
Ready for next week at Long Beach. Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Nice one, Chris. Great win. You deserved that today.
It's the first one in a long time.